The US denied Turkey F-35 sales, and now it may turn to Russia in a nightmare for NATO. The US Senate passed a defense spending bill recently that sought to prevent Turkey from getting the 100 F-35 stealth jets it ordered, and now Turkey could become the first buyer of Russia's Su-57 stealth jet killer. The US and Turkey have a number of ongoing diplomatic beefs, including Turkey claiming that the US is harboring clerics that urged a 2016 coup and detaining US citizens, and the US is claiming Turkey is a hub of illicit financing. But on the military side, Turkey, a NATO ally, poses another threat by buying Russia's S-400 missile defense system. The S-400, one of the most advanced missile defense platforms around, is meant to engage and shoot down US jets, like the F-35, that rely on stealth. Retired US Air Force LT Gen. David Depchula told Business Insider that NATO countries don't want to be networking in Russian systems into your air defenses, as it could lead to technology transfer and possible compromises of F-35 advantages to the S-400. If Turkey owned the F-35 and the S-400, it would give Russia a window into NATO's missile defense network and the F-35's next generation capabilities. Basically, as NATO is an alliance formed to counter Russia, letting Russia patch in would defeat the purpose and possibly blunt the military edge of the most expensive weapons system ever built. So for now, it seems selling the F-35 to Turkey is out of the question, leaving another option for Turkey, Russia's Su-57 stealth fighter jet. I don't want to be too cavalier here, said Depchula of the prospect of Turkey buying Russia's jets, but what a joke. You got to be kidding me.